Actor Alec Baldwin today pleading not guilty to new charges filed in the Rust movie shooting case. The court document filed today means he waives tomorrow's virtual arraignment. Baldwin has been ordered to not possess firearms. Grand jury indicted him on new involuntary manslaughter charges 2 weeks ago. He's accused of fatally shooting cinematographer Halyna Hutchins as they were filming the movie Rust back in 2021.